It doesn't matter how much money you have or how perfect your family is. You hit your joy ceiling and you're done. That's why Jesus wept. Low joy ceiling.
I'm not supposed to look like that. I have a job, a wife, and a child. Do you know how self-loathing?